Hey, so today I want to do a tutorial on how to apply the perfect red lipstick.
Okay, first thing I like doing is exfoliating my lips. This is one of my all-time favorites, Popcorn Lip Exfoliator by Lush. You just put a bit on. Next, I just use my own foundation or concealer color and I just put it on my lips. Just a tiny bit. Now I apply my lip liner and I try going inside the natural lining of my own lips and just to close the area off and so the lipstick doesn't smudge and stays on longer. Now I'm going to apply the lipstick. To apply the lipstick, I suggest using a brush. Probably like a small brush like this. Not that small, but it's nice and thin. It's got a nice angle to it, and it's not too destroyed. What you're going to do is take some lipstick off from the top. You're going to use a red. Try using a matte red lipstick. I think they're nicer. Like they'll stay on longer, and if you don't like the matte look, you can always put a gloss over it. Just gonna have to paint inside. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is take some concealer and just clean up the area around my lip. On the edges. Here. These lights are terrible. Okay, to finish this look up, I'm gonna take some tissue, some translucent powder, and I'm gonna powder over my lips. Get out, of my head, and fall into my arms instead. That's a really matte look. So that's how I do my red lips, guys.